Good evening. I just wanted to come before you and say thank you so very much for sharing your time and your evening with us. We've prepared a program with much love and appreciation for all of you in the audience. So we hope that you will sit back when you feel like you joined us and just enjoy tonight's concert, The Power of Love.
Thank you. fine job singing their 1979 number one hit, Ain't No Stopping Us Now.
That's right. Good evening and welcome everyone to our Mom's Day celebration. I am Brittany Foreman.
And I am Greg Linder. By the way, I'd like to tell all the mothers out there that thank you for showing us the power of love.
Yes, yes. Thanks to all of you for choosing to be with us during this exciting weekend.
Tonight, love is in the air, and it is only fitting that we celebrate with the voice of love.
So, carefully listen to this duo that consists of a talented young artist who, believe it or not, received her start on The Gong Show, Miss Cheryl Lynn.
And the voice of love, Grammy Award winning balladeer Mr. Luther Vandross, singing If This World Were Mine.
If this world were train to do that all day. Hello, my name is George West, and I have the pleasure of introducing the next performer, the explosive gospel and soul singer that is the sister of David Peaston. Many of you may call her a one-hit wonder, but tonight, she's making a comeback. Please put your hands together for Fontella Bass singing Rescue Me.
Russell Tompkins Jr., the stylist, is singing one of my favorites, Betcha by Golly Wong.
Thank you.
performers begin, we have a special announcement. We'd like all the mothers of current Black Chorus seniors to come stand on the left side of the stage immediately after this song. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Naisha Gordon, and I think we should give a round of applause for our backup singers.
George, did you know that Luther started as a backup singer?
Well, of course, but that didn't last too long.
What can you say? Singer, songwriter, producer?
Without further ado, let's celebrate love with more Luther Vandross.
A minute have I had since you've come my way. I hope you know I'd gladly go anywhere you take me. It's so amazing to me now. I'd follow you to the moon in the sky above. Yeah, yeah.
We've got amazing love. Good evening, everyone. I am Kasan Brunt, and I am here to tell you that a concert about the power of love would be incomplete without our next performer. Steve Huey states that her voice is a classic and refined brand of romantic soul. The Ohio native, raised in Detroit, started singing in the gospel choir at the age of 12. In 1993, after having her son, she left us for a while. Oh, and by the way, all the moms of the graduating seniors that are in Black Chorus should be in place over here to your left. Tonight, Miss Anita Baker is about to blow us away with Sweet Love.
band in Detroit, bringing you a brother and sister duet.
Yes, and they come from a large, talented gospel singing family.
That's right. Please join us in our tribute to moms as award-winning BB and CT Winans sing.
Love set.
And because of you, I've got pride and joy. And come on.